Folks, good evening. After a long back, today I just wanted to share a patient voices in recent publications on British Journal of Sports Medicine on September 13th, 2019. It was actually shared by one of the patient called Kayara Gushmini. She is from West Bengal and she has been suffered from a chronic persistent pain for a long period, since 25 years. So I just wanted to study this article. I just got wondered because the topic shows itself some sort of problem is there, and how this healthcare professionals are misleading a simple diagnosis. That's what she has been briefed in her story. It was a good metaphor. Everybody has to understand. That's what I wanted to speak today. Everybody should wanted to cure your ignorance first. So first cure your ignorance, healthcare professionals. This is the topic of that metaphor, and given a question mark. What she was written is, since 25 years she had a severe pain on her back, upper back, neck, as well as both upper limb as well as lower limb, hands and feet, everywhere. On the age of 12 years, when she was studied in the school, she was pushed into the ground outside of the school. She got a pain over the back and she was consulted so many doctors. She had taken many medications, hunty number of medicines, painkillers, opioids, steroids, different types of injections, cortisones over the back, localized hydrocortisone infiltrations, different types of therapy, physiotherapy, shortwave diathermy, laser therapy, interferential therapy, different types of treatment, massage, manipulation, acupuncture, whatnot. So hypnotic therapy, touch therapy, different types of alternative therapies she has been tried. But she landed up with the same chronic persistent pain and severely badly affected. She has been taken all the x-rays, MRIs, blood investigations by the doctors, and she was not find out any specific diagnosis until her 24th year. So finally, she has been concluded by all the healthcare professionals like physiotherapists, doctors, trainers, experts, everybody, as a pain is not physically, it is in the mind. So they have been labeled as psychosomatic pain. She was got frustrated and more anguish on her consultations. Wherever she goes, she get a positive initially and finally land up with the negative outcomes. So she was more anguish in the healthcare professionals. At a loss, one fine day morning, she consulted a doctor. The doctor finally diagnosed her as a fibromyalgia, chronic persistent pain is not psychological, it is physical. So finally she prayed to God, and at least a single doctor who find out her condition and labeled a specific diagnosis, none other than him. And he only advised, why don't you try some exercises with experts. So at the 25th year, very recently, she consulted one of the expert physiotherapists who has been trained with chronic persistent pain and exercise physiology. He only advised this female the exercises as graded exposure to movements. Underline the words, exposure to movements. So the exercises should not be undertaken heavily all of a sudden. It should be very gradual and graded intensity.